tonight I'm going to be interviewing my dad. So,
hello, daughter.
I'm going to interview about your transition from lower school to middle school, which in England is something to senior school.
Junior school
to senior school. So how did you feel when you had this transition?
I don't know, it was too long ago.
You don't remember?
No.
At all?
I was scared.
You were scared?
Yeah.
Like really scared?
Apprehensive.
Apprehensive, good word.
Very apprehensive.
And did you, like, why were you scared? What were you worried about, like,
the new school? Kids.
Yeah.
I think I was lucky because I used to play football with the children a year older than me.
Oh, okay.
So I knew a lot of children there in the first year already.
Okay. And was it like, did you change schools or did you stay on at the same school?
Changed schools, but it was very close.
It was really close. Was it bigger than your junior school?
Four times.
Really? Did you get lost at all?
Always.
Always? Yeah. Until when? Like a month in? Or?
The day I left. No. After a few weeks, I was like.
Okay. And if you could go back, what would you change? I don't remember.
What would I change? The guy that used to bully me.
You got bullied?
Yeah.
And how did this bullying make you feel?
Really bad.
What did he do?
Made fun of me. He was a lot older than me.
Aww, how much older?
He was the oldest, and I was the youngest, so 4 or 5 years. Apart from that, I don't think I changed too much.
But did you?
I played in all the teams in school, and that's what I used to
play. All the teams?
Football, rugby.
And was that different from junior school? Was there teams in junior school?
Yes, there was just football, I think, in the junior school, and athletics.
On the teams, like, did you have friends, or mm-hmm. you had a lot of friends? Mm-hmm. Did your social group change from going from junior to senior? A lot?
Yeah, because all my friends were a bit stupid. They were in the lower sets and I was in the top classes, so I didn't really see them too much.
So did your...
I had to make new friends.
But did your friends from junior school go with you to the same senior school?
Yeah,
but it was just
most
that
of them.
You were in like different classes?
Yeah.
Because you were smarter.
Apparently.
Okay.
Come on, I'm getting bored now.
Well, any final comments?
Final comments. Are you apprehensive about your move?
A little bit, but I'm kind of excited.
Mm-hmm.
Were you excited?
I was excited, yes, because the sport changed. There was more sport.
Oh.
That's what I wanted to do.
Was there musicals at your school?
No, I can't remember. I don't think for me, that's for sure. I used to try and avoid drama.
Shame.
I could be in the sports hall hiding, doing something.
So you were entertained?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you for your time. An absolute pleasure.
Yes. See you on my next.
Now go make a cup of tea for me.
Nope.